Hello YouTube, this is Torterra9 and we are doing a custom map playthrough. It's called Spherecraft by Jep. Looks pretty fun. He said he needed a let's play for it, so I just decided, hey, might as well do it. Cause what's in here? Okay, we're probably gonna need these to get from thing to thing. Okay, torches. Shift click. If we didn't have shift click, this would be taking forever. Okay. So, ooh, armor looks cool. Okay, I'm gonna leave that stuff here just in case, you know, something happens. Okay, this looks really weird. My hat looks, oh look, I have sandals. Oh great, I have sandals. Oh, that's reassuring. That'll save me. Oh, you tease. You little tease. Hate you. What's dirt? Yay. Wood! Okay, I see a wooden one. Okay, we so have to get down to that one somehow. Okay, so we'll just make it over and then we'll okay, let's get the sand. That'll help. Oh, look at my shovel. Isn't it beast? And then we can use the sand to drop down onto it. Aren't I smart? I'm the smartest person you'll ever meet. Probably not. Lies. Okay, I may want to bring this other shovel. Why do I see monsters in that? Okay, we're gonna go the other way, away from monsters. Because we don't like monsters. Okay, where is... Okay. Oh, I do not want to fall off. I do not want to fall off. Oh crap, I wasted a piece. Shift key, please do not fail me. Otherwise I will die and fall into these pits. The void. The Minecraft void. Which wouldn't be very good. So I saw a sand one. Or not a sand one. No! How did we survive? Oh. Armor for the win! Okay. What? They're half blocks. Wow. I can't believe he really did that. So we're just gonna punch our way through, I guess, hoping there's something in the middle. Come on, please be something in the middle. Nope. It's a gravel one. Dirt one. Okay, so I wanna go to that dirt one. Well, I don't think I'm high enough yet. Am I high enough? Oh, yeah, I guess I am. Okay, so we're back at our old one. So I guess we're gonna make this one temporary. We won't make that home yet. Okay, so we need more sand. You know, there's probably goodies in the monster one over there. Over there. We should probably head over to it. Nah. We're too lazy. Okay, so we don't want to waste this. So, so we really need the dirt one. I can't believe he teased us with that stupid lie. Oh gosh, it's getting nighttime. Oh, he must have set the thing to like midday or something when he stopped it. Great! Okay, let's see. How far is it? Oh. If we need to get over to this one before it turns night, tell me so we can light it up with torches. Okay, so this is supposed to say. The dirty square. Oh, very funny. The dirty sphere. Oh, that's hilarious. Ha ha ha. Not really. Oh! What is that? What is that? What do we have here? sapling? Oh, these can give us saplings. Well, that's a really smart idea, actually. That was a really bright idea. I give them props. You be careful so you don't fall in and torch. Okay, because you guys probably couldn't see that at all. Sorry about that. Okay, so let's just break all these. So sweet! Okay, so we have like a little base, kinda. And we can use this. So I guess like a little stairway. And we can plant these saplings. Okay, where's the okay, so plant one here. And one there. And there. Okay. So we have a little home. And we have our trees upstairs now. So it's pretty good. Good start. We need to go conquer that monster one because he said there was a dungeon somewhere. Oh, we gotta name this place. Okay. So I need to jump up here. Oh, wow, that's a lot of mobs. Is that a tree way over there? No, it's just... Oh, man. Oh, wow, look at all those. Okay, so... We gotta go. Toads? Aren't I clever? Look, towards dirty hoe. I'm clever, aren't I? Yeah. Just don't deny it, because I'm super clever. Just don't deny it. You're only hurting yourself by denying it. You're only hurting yourself. Okay, so we should make this just like pretty much base camp. And the first thing we need to make is a pig. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Oh, excuse me. It's probably very loud. Okay, this sand looks out of place, so let's just... We have plenty of dirt. We can just do this and this. And we have our little walkway. Oh, crap. Knocked down a torch. Knocked down a torch. Oh, I probably didn't really do anything. Let's just light this up a little bit. I may skip till it's just morning time. Just not make you guys wait. Crap, whoa. I don't know what happened there. Sorry. Oh, do. So, we got to our little home. So, I think... Well, we should get these chests that are over here. If there's no mobs... Okay, thank goodness there are no mobs. Okay, let's grab these chests. Is this bedrock under me? I think that's bedrock. Okay, so let's take all this stuff out of here. And we'll head over to back to our dirty home. We may need to name them later, so let's take some of these with us. So we need to find the sphere of triumph. So and that probably is kind of like the victory monument kind of thing, like on Vex Super Hostile series. Come on, trees, hurry up and grow. I wonder if I yell at them, if that'll make them grow faster. Grow, you stupid trees! Man, you're so slow! My grandma walks faster than you. Gosh! Like that. Okay, so let's put these chests down. What the heck? Ugh! There. Okay. I know how to fix that, because that's happened to me plenty of times. So, basically, let's just put, I'll just throw everything in here. like the useful stuff that we don't need to bring with us. So we're gonna need this. Let's put 24 of it back. Or we're gonna need a sword. We'll just keep the shovel there. So we'll just put these chests inside the chest. Redundant, right? The chests are cannibal! cannibal chests. Okay, so I'm probably just gonna end episode one here. I hope it wasn't too long. Hope it's just right of a video. Because we can only upload 15 minutes on the channel, so until maybe we get a partnership, which would be epic. We found an editor. No, we don't. I forgot. Our editor quit. We've had two editors apply. Both of them quit on us for no reason. So if you would like to be an editor for the one and only May Include Redstone channel, please send us a message and we will reply to you as soon as possible. So thank you for watching episode one of our Spherecraft video. I'll just skip today. Next time. Next episode. I'll just wait here in the dark by myself. I'm lonely until it's daytime. So thank you guys for watching and have a nice day. Bye.